talking to the Ober Commando. Population? Shitload of assholes. You got my Odin codes, assholes. Get to that main terminal and bring home the Odin codes for the Ausmerzer mission. When in doubt, start breaking shit.
anything.
Well, here's to Brother Blastoise, toughest motherfucker I ever met.
Terrible!
That's some hot damn good banana cream pie right
Max
there.
Made it!
Next up!
Now, here's some wicked love. Holy Lord, I was gonna tear a hole in poor old Orton's tummy. Boys!
So, how was Venus? Did you bring me back anything?
Well, the souvenir shop was closed, but brought you this.
Holy shit, Blazkowicz.
Well, I absolutely must tell you about the silverfish.
It's definitely true.
It's a very small
Seagram!
Yes, Polquist! Listen, I'm gonna need your Nazi eyeballs on this one.
I am not a Nazi!
Whatever. Look, I'm trusting you to decrypt the Odin codes so we can disable the defense system and hijack the Outsmarts.
Yes, Falkris. But please stop calling me a Nazi.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I hurt your Nazi feelings? Suck it up, princess. You still here?
We're going.
Oh, what the fuck? God damn it. Oh, shit, now it's on. Brothers and sisters, thank you very much. Tomorrow we are gonna shoot Nazis until we run out of bullets. But tonight, tonight is for Blazkowicz.
Here!
Here!
Starts with the corn, and on occasion we've done barley, but I think, well, I like rye, but he usually does corn.
William, wake up, William.
Oh, baby, please. Every sound feels like a bullet to the head. What's going on?
Wyatt's gone missing. Blazkowicz. You have to track them down. I still have to get my shit together for the mission. Come on!
We've been looking whole night, but we can't find him anywhere. You have to find him before we move out. Okay. I just need to get a little bit of sleep. An hour, okay?
Everyone, Wyatt has gone missing. Captain Blazkowicz is conducting a search.
Wyatt, where's your head at, son?
Perhaps he tried to perk himself up. I think playing pool is a real spirit lifter, but I don't know him too well. Boy, I tell you, it's gonna take some time getting used to underwater living. Glad you got a pig on board, though.
I hear you're looking for Wyatt. I can't help you, darling. I haven't seen him. You should speak with Horton. He usually knows everything.